This is how I have Za without rolling. Put your Za in the bowl and use the built-in lighter, that's literally it. Oh, and it has a secret stash built in. It's refillable and easy to clean, so it will last. Yes, it's really this easy now.